is a presentation of WGN Sports.
Second best in the National League in run scored last year, and that was without a full season for Ian Happ. He came up and ran the 24 home runs. He had a big spring. High expectations for Ian Happ. Kyle Schwarber, you know his story. Struggled early last year, went to the minor leagues, had a nice second half, dropped a bunch of weight. He's in tremendous shape. We expect big things from Schwarber. He delivered in spring training as well. The numbers for these two guys out in Arizona, Happ at 321 with 7 home runs. Schwarber got a 340 hit, 4 long balls.
Happ will be the Cubs' leadoff man today. Kyle Schwarber batting fifth. When we come back, we'll talk about Big John Lester, who will pitch today for the Cubs. It's opening day 2018. We'll be back.